Hey everyone, I'm just about to cook, so I thought, why not bring you with me? Because I know you're so interested in what I cook. So here we go. What is it, Tuesday? I think it's Tuesday. Oh God, I look like absolute dog shit. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. I'm making vegan spinach pinwheels. I have spinach, sun-dried tomatoes, gluten-free tortilla wraps, artichokes, tomatoes, and some plant-based Philadelphia. She opened up the door, I didn't wanna come in. We said, my wife's a baby. Also, can we just talk about how, no matter how thin I get, I still have a double chin? Like, that's always there. Alright, first of all, we whack the vegan cheese in here. It says 110 grams. Can't bother to measure it. Yeah! Tell me that ain't insecure. I think I need to actually chop this up bare. I'm not cooking it so raw. It's just gonna burn my nostrils off. Okay, now we mix it all together, I think. Let's see how this looks. And that's a dirty, dirty love. I'm still in love. They do look a bit weird, but they're delicious and so good for you. Tortilla wraps, spread it out like a pizza, really. Roll it, roll it. And then you cut into little things. And basically they look like that. Cut up some tomatoes and that. And then I'll show you the final thing. Who remembers this tune? Something I learned off TikTok. Look at this. Okay, this is what it looks like. Look at that. Mmm.